The Prague Metro was opened in 1974 and has 61 stops and 3 lines that cover most of the city. It's a super useful way to get around, especially when traveling longer distances, and it's efficient and really easy to navigate. The metro's lines are really simple, A, B, and C, and each one is marked by its own color, green, yellow, and red. The A line is the most useful when visiting Prague's historical landmarks. It has popular stations at Wenceslas Square, Old Town, and Lesser Town. Once you reach one of these stations, you can walk to most other sites from here. Unfortunately, the metro does not go to the airport. The metro also has 3 transfer stations to switch from one line to another without any trouble. You can buy tickets from machines at each station, and some stations have ticket booths. Tickets for the metro are time sensitive, so punch them in the little yellow machines to validate them with your start time. Once in the metro, you can transfer to any line on the same ticket, or transfer to trams and buses too. While using the metro, keep in mind some basic etiquette. Always offer your seat to an elderly person or someone traveling with a small child. While riding an escalator, stand to the right side so people can walk up the left. And please, let riders off the metro car before you cram yourself through the doors. The metro runs from 5 in the morning till midnight. After midnight, try life on the night trams. For more information, please visit progwise.com. Thanks for watching and see you in Prague.